Hello out there, YouTube. Welcome back to Two Way Yo. Oh, we're still doing our 2B. Two, four, two, one. That's our dice set. These are going to be our points, regular hits, hard ways. Let's set a timer for 30 minutes, see how we do. Hopefully my phone will stay on that long. Make sure it's still going. So far so good. Got myself a cigar. Got some stuff I want to talk about today here on Two Way Yo. I know there's going to be a lot of skeptics out there about my setup here. Felt like a good throw. 437. It's not one we what not what we wanted to see coming out of the gate, but we'll put our sevens right here on the come line. So pass line winner on that guy. I don't know what it is, man. Seems like my first few throws I hit those sevens. I did get a little bit of a streak yesterday getting to that 22 throw. 617, seven again. So we're winning on the pass line, that's good. But the object of dice influencing is to not see that seven. I think I've been throwing them a little too low the past couple throws. Not to make excuses, but if you saw my first video, you know 8.5 feet is just in front of this pass line. So I try to throw from there to simulate stick left one. That one felt pretty good. That's a 6-4-10. We got a point finally. Oh wait, we want to mark that point with our blue chip. That's the point. So first thing I want to address, so that was 6-4, is my stick. Stick came with the table. The guy gave it to me at least. But it's pretty messed up, man. So I got a new one coming. It's on the way. I ordered it from Amazon. 48 inch stick, man. That sucker will last. That'll go halfway down that table, man. So let's see what we got here. A little too hard. Yep. That's where we see that 437. I hit that wall before I even hit the table. So we lost. Just like yesterday, man. I only got one number. Dang. So that's a loss. That is a loss. Buttons back off. So I should probably be concentrating on my throws and not talking, but I feel like there's nothing but distractions at the casino, so short, 639 though. Ugh. Another thing I wanted to talk about is my dice. So that guy that sold me this pool table, you see the dice ball over here, you see these dice signifying my dice set I'm using. He gave me those dice for free for buying the table along with everything else. I mentioned that in the first video. And man, let me tell you, those dice are jacked up. 516. And it's not a bad thing that they're jacked up, right? I mean, they've probably been thrown hundreds of times. That flipped over again. Can't wait to get that new stick. Hopefully I won't flip them over quite as much. That was a 516. So, I actually got these dice that I'm throwing. All those other ones were free from the guy I bought this table from. But the actual dice that I practice with for now are these Link dice that I got in Las Vegas last month. So, I figure they're also used, but you know, the casino probably changes out their dice 4 times a day, so I figure these are a little straighter edge than these dice that the guy gave me. Felt pretty good. 6-4-10. We hit that point. How about that? So we got that 6-4-10. Back off. So, these dice aren't great dice to be practicing with. Any practice is better than no practice, but felt good. 3-1-4. Oh, blue chip. So I got a set of 5 blue dice and a set of 5 red dice coming in from Amazon. Ordered that with the stick. So that way I'll have some razor sharp edged dice to practice with to get even more accurate reading or even better simulation. 2-3-5. We're playing on a casino tables. I live in a state where there is no dice craps. They have card craps here. And it sucks because it's 100% random. But better than nothing. I mean, you can at least go there and practice your betting, which you could probably do on a game on your phone or anything else, but hit that bottom. Snake eyes. So I got some better dice on the way. I got a better stick on the way. Shooting from 8.5 to 9 feet. So I got a stick left one spot. I got a good table. So that was another thing I wanted to talk about, was my table. Short. Snake eyes again. So you can probably hear, this table is pretty loud. It's not extremely bouncy like you see in some of Full Press's new videos. He's got 3 pieces of felt on his now, so it is bouncy and quiet. And if you listen to this, I mean, it doesn't sound like you're dropping it right on a wooden bench or something, but I mean, that is just plywood and one piece of felt. And it's not extremely bouncy, which is all right. There's still casinos out there that are just felt and plywood. That felt good. But unfortunately, we hit our 5-2. Game over, man. So we hit 1 point, and we rolled 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 rolls. Not a great throw. Remember, I am a beginner at dice setting, and I'm a beginner at making dice setting videos. So, you're not going to get wowed. I mean, yesterday I got a pretty good throw in 22. Definitely my best. And I got my hands washed. Got clean hands. Smoking my cigar. Sucker went out. And so we're learning. We're still learning. We're only going to get better by practice. Felt pretty good. It's a 4-2-6. So back to my table here. It's not extremely bouncy. In fact, there's hardly any bounce at all, but good enough. Can't wait to get those new dice and see how those react on this table. Felt pretty good. It's 2-1-3. Oh, turn that button on 6. So, I summoned out once yesterday. I summoned out twice today so far. Still got a long way to go. Hopefully I can hit a couple more points. I think I'm just going to stick with this dice set for this week, and I'll change it up next week and we'll see how it goes. Way short. Man, it's amazing how when it's a terrible throw and it goes short, that is a 5-2 every time. These dice keep flipping on me. It's probably because of that stick, or also because I'm not a great stick man, but I don't care if you guys believe me or not. I believe me. That's all that matters. So we 7-0. So we've hit, what, 3, 7, and then 2. That is a terrible 7-to-roll ratio. You skeptics and haters out there ought to be full of shit to say. Short again, man. 3-1-4. I need to get that. Okay. Got a point on 4. So also I got those blue and red dice so I can decipher which one of the die does what each time. Not sure. Box cards. We're okay with box cards over there. Box cards. Felt hard at first. Ooh, we got a cocked dice. Good news is, they are going to call that a 2-2-4. That's what it was. That sucker was cocked up on that rubber just like that. So we hit a point. Oops, that was supposed to be blue. So let's put that hard way, hit that point. Now we're back on the pass line. Still trying to avoid that big red number. great throw. Wins his money. So that's in between points, and that is the time to roll a seven. Let's try not to roll any more sevens though. I don't like it whether it's in between points or not. 2-4-2-1. 2V. That felt good. 6-5. Yo. Still no point. One money again though. One money twice in a row. We're playing a pass line at home. 6-5, 6-5. Hitting a couple horns right there. 2-4-2-1. From stick left one. That felt good. Win more money. Still hitting sevens, which I do not like. Don't like it. Do not like hitting those sevens. Winning money is always fun, but it's not the point right now. It's not why we're out here doing this. And I know it'll get better. I'll stop complaining about hitting those sevens. That was a terrible throw. You see one shoot out in front of the other? You're supposed to keep them together. You're supposed to let them hit that wall together. And by supposed to, I mean in my mind. That was a 2-1-3. I don't think I said it. That one felt pretty good. Still no point. We're racking up those sevens though, man. Racking up those sevens. Man, I still these. Just throw this 2B on the come out. How come when you're trying not to hit the sevens, you hit the sevens? Then when you're trying to hit the sevens, you never hit the sevens. I guess that's called inexperience. That was a pretty good throw. I felt like it was a pretty good throw. Another damn seven. Oh, I'm killing those sevens. What is it, four in a row? Four sevens in a row? Golly. I mean, can't really, I don't know. So when I count this up later, oh yeah, I said yesterday on that video that I was gonna punch in my each roll with an iPad or something as I did it, in addition to putting the chips on the numbers, but then of course I realized as soon as I went back and looked at the video that I can just write down my numbers after or while I'm uploading the video. Finally got a point. 6-2. 6-2. Easy 8. So, Full Price just put out a video, you know, helping you to adjust your dice set. I'm not that good yet. I'm not going to start adjusting my dice set right here, right now, but it's good to know that you can adjust your dice set. When I get better, I will definitely practice adjusting my dice set. Like right now, if I was a little bit more experienced, I would definitely be attempting to adjust my dice set. It's a 5-4-9, first 9 I'm gonna get today. How we doing on camera? Still rolling? Still rolling, baby. Still rolling. Hopefully none of you are betting on the inside numbers at home for me right now, because we wouldn't be getting very much. Hitting a ton of sevens. See, that one felt good. That's a 2-2 hard four. So I guess when I write all this down later, I'll consider this a roll because I haven't technically sevened out. Just hit a bunch of sevens on the come out roll, which isn't a bad thing. That one felt pretty good. That's our point. We like points, don't we? Forgot to mark that with a blue chip. Man, I keep forgetting to do that. And that is our 5-3 easy point. Probably I'll get something. I mean, even though I'm inexperienced, you'd think with used pretty well used dice, and this is a 1 1/4 inch plywood. If you go to, I found where this guy bought this. It's AmericanGamingSupply.com. And it's got all the specs in there, so I know what I have. The 1 1/4 inch plywood, 5-3-8 back to back, 5-3-8. That's a Cadillac. Cadillac back to back. I know you like that dangerous arm. Oh, that was 5-3. I'm not here to try to impress anybody, so you don't have to fight me on whether or not that was a 5-3 or not, since I picked it up and brought him down here. Oh yeah, so this is a 1 1/4 inch plywood. So pretty close to snake eyes. Pretty close to what Full Press recommends. If you're interested in building a table, I suggest watching Full Press's video titled Practice, Practice, Practice. He gives a great little tutorial on how he built his table. Great table, love that table. That's what I wanted my table to look like, but I got this instead. Absolutely no complaints there. That one felt pretty good. 6-4-10, easy 10. So hopefully, you know, the more we do this, the better we get, the better throwing motion we get. Probably shouldn't be talking to a camera, because that's not helping my concentration. But there's gonna be distractions at the tables. Dang good throw. Dang good throw. And look what came up. That son of a gun. The devil himself. So that was a much better throw. I mean, unless you count these stupid come out roll sevens, which we won money on. That's nice, but let's count them up now, I guess. So that is the end of a round. We hit 2 points. So 1 point and then down there, 2 points. And we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Not bad. Hopefully what my average will be in years from now. Full Press says he's been playing 30 plus years. That's a long time, boy. I haven't even been playing 10 years. Button's off. See if we can get one more in. See if we can get one more in. We might run over a little bit, of course, the way we're throwing today. We'll be able to get one more in, no problem. You see, you got your good days and you got your bad days. Yesterday wasn't terrible. Of course, it was the first day we did a video, but hit the bottom over there. 6-5 yo. I like that 6-5 yo. And I know also when I'm stick left one, I won't be able to lean over like that. So I should probably practice just throwing it like this. 2-1 or 2-4, 2-1. Got that 2V. Probably can't see that. There you go. You see that? They're working together. Back here. Oof, that was rough. Snake eyes craps. That loses money. Whoops. 2-4. 2-1. That loses money on the come out. But it's not a 7 out. So we're not gonna count it as the end of our game here. Felt pretty good. Barely hit the bottom of that bottom rubber over there. And in my head, that's why I rolled a 7. Six, one, seven. What's going on, Happy? Got my dog in here, Happy. One of my dogs, the other one's sleeping upstairs. Dang, hit that bottom rubber again. Got us a point though. I keep hitting that bottom rubber. This game isn't gonna last long. Point. I'll get used to this, you guys. I'll get used to it. I'll probably miss some stuff. Everybody misses some stuff. I'm gonna light this cigar up and get a couple puffs, if you guys don't mind. Try not to lay on the table. Try to make this as simulated as possible. That one felt great. And we hit our point. We hit it easy. Everybody at the table won money. Everybody's happy. Let's do it again. By the way, that, my friends, was a back-to-back Cadillac. Felt pretty good. Man, the ones that feel good, I don't know if I'm just not gripping them tight enough or what, but there's sevens. Good thing they're in the come-out roll. Tight. Oh man, that was way low throw. 6-2 though. Points on 6-2. Easy. 6-2, 6-2. Way short, 3-2-5. How are we doing? We smoking down here still? Short again, man. least it's hitting the wall, so it won't get yelled at the casino. It's a 1-3-4. Thanks for hanging out with us here at Two Way Yo on March 14th, 2017, this beautiful day. That felt damn good. And another damn seven. So, we did get another game in. That was not a good thing that we got it in so quick. We're about to hit our 30-minute time limit here, so I guess it wasn't a terrible thing, but man, one decent throw today. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 on that one. Better than 6, but man, that's not what we want. It's not what we want. So no 22 throws today, but you know, I'm not expecting to hit 22 throws often. Also, I was talking to the camera the whole time, you know, maybe one of these days I'll throw without talking at all. We'll see if it do any better. I'm sure I will, but I guess that's it for today. We'll be back tomorrow. We'll practice some more of that 2V. Let's throw more just for the heck of it. Just because it's crap. It's so much fun to throw those dice. It was way too hard. Okay, everybody. Hope you have a great day. We'll see you tomorrow.